finger pose in many of his photos. It appears he has developed a habit of this over some time. Just take a look at the next image. If this isn't proof, I don't know what is. Take a good look at the face of Bhutto Bee.